one thing, folks. If Mike Tyson works out this situation with Vince McMahon and Don King, all the advisors and so forth, there is no doubt in my mind that this WrestleMania will be the biggest of all time. And Lord knows there have been some huge events, some huge WrestleManias in the past.
I'm not wearing much under here. But in true deadly lion fashion, I want to introduce to you first from Puerto Rico, acompañado con Jose Miguel, representing Los Boricuas, Savio Vega, and Jesus Castillo.
Well, Sonny certainly puts a smile on everybody's face here in Happy Valley. And tag team action on tap. But we saw Los Boricuas last week in tag team action. And Owen Hart was victorious, by the way, on a one-on-one matchup, I should say, against Savio Vega.
Yeah.
But then it was obvious that the Boricuas were paid off by DX, because here's what happened.
Well, that's right. I had told Owen to watch his back, but no, he turned his back on Los Boricuas to go after Triple H, and then he got back jumped. And you see what happens? They delivered Owen Hart to Triple H.
Owen Hart has already been assaulted again tonight in DX's limousine. There you see the payola. DX paying off Savio Vega, the leader, Los Boricuas.
Get a shot of Sonny.
There's one of your favorites coming up.
Oh, yeah, right. Put the camera back on Sonny.
Camera on Sonny. You're right. The WWF's answer to Anthony Quinn, a dirty old man.
Hey, listen.
Good grief. Well, I'll tell you what.
I'm not embarrassed to be with younger women, except when I drop them off at school.
Well, I ain't going there. I'm going.
Come here, Sonny. Come right over here.
But I'm going to the Royal Rumble Sunday, and if Mike Tyson's going to be there, the baddest man on the planet, and somebody feels froggy in the WWF locker room. King, you know somebody's going to want to notch their gun.
Oh, sure. Absolutely. I already heard Shawn Michaels say that he's going to get right in the face of the baddest man on the planet, Mike Tyson. Well, he may have to get in line behind me.
Oh, please.
I might get right in Mike Tyson's
You're
face.
You're smarter than that.
Oh, yeah?
You won't get in Tyson's face long, buddy.
Well, you think Don King will be here? I'll get in his face.
And Scott Taylor drop kicking Jesus Castillo through the ropes here. Tag team action. TAKA Michinoku is the WWF's first light heavyweight champion.
Oh, my. Isn't that embarrassing? Somebody that can't even speak two words of English, a champion here.
Who did he beat in the finals of that tournament? Fair and square in the middle of the ring.
He cheated. No, it wasn't the fair and square.
Well, that was your boy. That was your son.
Shut up.
The Beeb.
Hey, I'm going to knock you so far you'll need a postcard. You'll need $14 to send me a postcard. I'm going to tell you something about TAKA Michinoku. We're here at Penn State University. He needs to stay here. He can't even speak English.
He's learning.
Two words, yeah. I got two words for TAKA Michinoku. Green card.
He learned four words.
How about
King?
Yeah.
Jackass.
Oh, is that right?
That's what he learned. But he's learning more.
I got a word for him. Deported. How about that? Look at this.
Scott Taylor elevated up and over to the apron there by Jesus. And Taylor comes down to the clothesline. And Scott Taylor now with the arm barred. Mike Tyson. You know, the last time when Lawrence Taylor came to the Royal Rumble in 95 as an invited guest, Bam Bam Bigelow took the opportunity to make headlines. There's a ladder of press.
Hey, that's right. All of these big shot celebrities want to hang around the WWF superstars. Well, it is a great opportunity to get your name on the front page, just like Bam Bam Bigelow did. He slapped the taste out of Lawrence Taylor's mouth, and it was all over the pages of the press the next day. I did the same thing with Andy Kaufman a few years back. Remember that?
And he was a real man's man, wasn't he?
Well, should have come around wrestling.
And look at TAKA Michinoku on top. Victory roll and an ear fall. Who in the World Wrestling Federation has the guts to get right in Mike Tyson's face?
Well, me for one, Ross, and I'm sure Shawn Michaels. Why, anybody would.
How about the toughest SOB in the WWF? That ain't you either. I'm talking about Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, my gosh. Can you see Mike Tyson getting stunned by Steve Austin? Ooh, what would that be?
Well, Irish hip far side. And great spinning heel kick by Savio Vega on TAKA Michinoku.
What about the artist formerly known as Goldust? He's twisted. He's perverted. He's sick. I like that in a person. He might get right in Mike Tyson's face.
What about Kane? What about the Fiend?
Oh, look at that. Undertaker. Hey, what about your little old TAKA Michinoku there? Japanese are so smart, how come they still eat with sticks? Get him!
Tag
Stop me. Him!
Savio and Jesus make the exchange. And I tell you what a weekend it's going to be. Oh. Royal Rumble happens only once a year. Almost 3 hours of nonstop action. And the elbow drive right on the...
You know, I've been thinking about what McMahon said. He sort of was kind of waffling or weaseling there. I don't think he actually guaranteed yet that Mike Tyson was going to be at WrestleMania. But he did guarantee that he's going to be at the Rumble, and he's going to be here on Raw next week live.
You know, Don King's a tough negotiator. He drives a hard bargain.
What about McMahon?
Well, he's pretty tough, too.
He throws quarters around like they're manhole covers. He probably don't want to come up with the cheese.
It's even about race time. And there's a ladder up and over.
Look at this.
Scott Taylor's a great young athlete right there. Was a good indication of that, of his athleticism. High elevation, back body drop.
They can't hold a candle to your son, good old BC.
What?
Brian Christopher.
Oh, please. Good
he
Lord.
Made the announcement right here. He was your son.
Well, he's to tell the story, too. He's a double drop kick right there. Shades of the Rock and Roll Express, who we saw earlier with Jim Cornette, of all people. I can't believe that.
Corny left his glasses out here. Don't try to steal them.
Scott Taylor now going up on top. Oh, boy. Scott Taylor would be going for a moonsault there.
Savio just single-handedly eliminated that team, didn't he?
Our strength in numbers, there's no doubt about that.
Bye-bye, Scott. Oh, what's this going to be?
And what is...
Oh, my gosh! Oh!
Devastating move. A version of a suplex on Scott Taylor. And Los Barriquas win this matchup. I want to know what Shawn Michaels wants with Kane. Oh, come on, that's enough. Well, Taka Michinoku trying to come to the aid of his partner. And wait a minute, there's Owen Hart.
What?
Owen Hart. Paid by DX to do it, and Owen Hart is seeking some retribution. Somewhere, someday, Owen Hart is going to get his hands on DX, specifically Triple H.
Uh-oh, listen. He's that nugget that just won't stay down. But I got news for him.
He's a black
heart. DX is going to be here later on. They may do the final flush on him. Oh, hey, baby. Look who's next to me.
I see her.
Sonny, right here. Me and Sonny at Penn State. Get a camera on this.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to take you back to 1995 as Anthony Quinn here.
Wait a minute.
Jerry.
Hey, you know, Sonny at school, when she was in college, she wasn't very good at history, but she was great on dates.
Ladies and gentlemen, 1995 Royal Rumble is in Tampa, Florida.